the love of God. You cannot look at material gain. You cannot look at treasures, houses, land, or the things of fortune or fame. Let me tell you one more time. If you want to see the love of God, you cannot look at material gain. You cannot look at treasures, houses, and land, or the things of your life. And you know sometimes you're gonna suffer.